This episode is about sucking Tenma's dick and basically nothing else. He does get noticed by a policeman, but then he lets him go because Tenma's a good man and brilliant doctor. The end.